ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning.
Hi, Barbershoppers. I'm Deborah Lieberman, the president of the University of Laverne. We, the Third Street Sound of the University of Laverne, we're so excited to be with you right there in Reno, Nevada. I'm going to take you on a little campus tour. Come on, let's get going. Hi, I'm standing in the Sarah and Michael Abraham Campus Center, an icon in the center of campus. Not only is it a gorgeous building, but it's a place where students come and they hang out with each other between classes just to have a good time. Finally, we can get some peace and quiet around here.
Sky.